Hi children, all of you very good morning. Open your math book page number 72. Here, problem 3. Ravi has rupees 20. Madhu has 3 times Ravi's money. How much money does Madhu have? For this, you see, 2 times or twice. Twice means you have to multiply with 2. Thrice means you have to multiply with 3. Here 3 times. So, Ravi has 20 rupees. Madhu has 3 times to Ravi's money. 3 times to Ravi's money. So, Ravi's money you see. Ravi's money is equal to rupees 20. Madhu's money is 3 times Ravi. 3 times Ravi's money. So, Madhu's money is equal to 3 times of Ravi's money. 3 times of Ravi's money. Ravi's money is 20 rupees. So, 320 is that is equal to 60. So, Madhu have rupees 60. Okay? This is the multiplication with 3. Next you see, twice means you have to multiply with 2. 3 times 2, you have to multiply with 3. 4 times means you have to multiply with 4. 5 times means you have to multiply with 5. Okay? How many times you have to multiply with that time? Okay? Fourth problem. Suresh can read 12 pages of a book each day. He read for 4 days. How many pages did he read in 4 days? You see, each day how many pages he read? 12 pages. How many days read? 4 days. So, you see, each day he read 12 pages. Total days 4. So total pages Suresh read. Total pages Suresh read. That means 4 into 12. Means 4 12 ja or 12 4 ja 48. So Suresh read 48 pages. Suresh read 48 pages in 4 days. Okay children, like this you have to do. It is 3 times. Okay, like this you have to do. Bye children.